heart out and use it as a bath sponge.
Payday.
There are enemies in your dungeon.
Thank you.
The heroes strengthened Yaina Overproud's spell and slowly pushed Crowley back.
Creatures, go! Support Crowley and my spell! We dare not fall back any further!
It's payday. The wicked evil had simply forgotten to erect the insidious torture chamber. Following this little reminder, it immediately set about doing so.
Once I'm done with you, I'm gonna raise Dolaran to the ground!
You will never defeat me! I fight for good! We win in every story!
Enemies have entered the dungeon. A spider nest has been unearthed. It's payday. The haphazard evil still hasn't built a chamber of relaxation. This brought tears to the eyes of its demonic servants, who really wanted nothing more than to take a swim in some highly energized manner. This was essential for further increases in level. Enemies have entered the dungeon. The heroes strengthened Yaina Overproud's spell and slowly pushed Crowley back.
Go, you dogs! Crowley needs your support! Now! Okay, Crowley, destroy those do-gooders! Never! Your ridiculous demon has no power here!
The dyslexic evil had been trying to build a taut chewer chamber for some time. The embarrassment was obvious when its creatures pointed out that the room was supposed to be called Torture Chamber. Payday. The hedonistic evil had built his demons a chamber of relaxation. There they could now take mana baths, which seemed to be an essential requirement for every high-level demon. Enemies have entered the dungeon.
Is behind me, Dark Elf. Your evil brood has no chance here.
We'll raise Dolaran to the ground. When we're done, it'll only be good for a car park.
It's payday. The heroes strengthened Yaina Overproud's spell and slowly pushed Crowley back. Crowley had already been forced far back. Something needed to be done urgently. I understand. This torture chamber where heroes are tortured really is pretty nasty, especially when you would rather be picking flowers or petting unicorns. Sure, I get it, I really do. But then tell me, what the hell are you doing here? You can play the good hero in all those other damn games. Now, get a move on and build the torture chamber so we can listen to a few heroes scream. Ha ha ha! There are enemies in your dungeon. Payday.
Give up, Talia. Good will always triumph.
Oh, like hell. Good is going down. I'm gonna tear your heart out and use it as a bath sponge.
Enemies have entered the dungeon. Heroes had surrounded Crowley, and through Yaina Overproud's spell, slowly pushed him back. The lazy evil had to do something to stop them.
My spell! We dare not fall back any further!
Heyday, I understand. This torture chamber where heroes are tortured really is pretty nasty, especially when you would rather be picking flowers or petting unicorns. Sure, I get it, I really do. But then tell me, what the hell are you doing here? You can play the good hero in all those other damn games. Now, get a move on and build the torture chamber so we can listen to a few heroes scream. Ha ha ha! Enemies have entered the dungeon. Heroes had entered the dungeon through the back entrance. Wait. Heroes had entered the dungeon by the back entrance? Alert!
Combined might of all of Dalaran is behind me, Dark Elf. Your evil brood has no chance here.
We'll raise Dalaran to the ground. When we're done, it'll only be good for a car park.
It's payday. Enemies have entered the dungeon. Heroes had surrounded Crowley, and through Yaina Overproud's spell, slowly pushed him back. The lazy evil had to do something to stop them. Crowley had already been forced far back. Something needed to be done. Urgently.
Thank you, Crowley. Take that, Yaina!
Meanwhile, Crowley had covered half the distance. Not much longer, and Dolaran would fall.
Never! Men, attack! Okay, Crowley, destroy those do-gooders! Never! Your ridiculous demon has no power here!
Payday. Crowley's fabulous skill, however, stood ready to be unleashed upon the abominable evil signal. There are enemies in your dungeon.
Thank you.
Payday. Heroes had surrounded Crowley, and threw Yaina Overproud's spell slowly pushed him back. The lazy evil had to do something to stop them.
Once I'm done with you, I'm gonna raise Dalaran to the ground! You will never defeat me! I fight for good! We win in every story!
There are enemies in your dungeon. Payday.
Okay, Crowley, destroy those do-gooders! Never! Your ridiculous demon has no power here!
Thank you.
There are enemies in your dungeon. The heroes strengthened Yaina Overproud's spell and slowly pushed Crowley back.
Sneak attack! Go!
The foolish evil had walked right into a do-gooder ambush, who now happily took its armies under fire from above. This would probably lead to painful losses, but of course, that didn't matter to the troop-wasting evil. Payday. Thank you. There are enemies in your dungeon.
Combined might of all of Dalaran is behind me, Dark Elf. Your evil brood has no chance here.
We'll raise Dalaran to the ground. When we're done, it'll only be good for a car park.
The northern road upon which the contemptuous of all life, including that of its own creatures, Evil's army, was lined with warriors armed to the teeth. Proceeding any further would be a suicide mission. The dungeon heart is being attacked. Defend the dungeon heart. Heroes had surrounded Crowley, and through Yaina Overproud's spell, slowly pushed him back. The lazy evil had to do something to stop them.
Very good. That adds some new momentum. Time to die, Yaina Overproud!
There are enemies in your dungeon. The heroes strengthened Yaina Overproud's spell and slowly pushed Crowley back.
Dogs! Crowley needs your support! Now!
Crowley's fabulous skill, however, stood ready to be unleashed upon the abominable evil signal. Payday. Thank you.
Once I'm done with you, I'm gonna raise Dalaran to the ground! You will never defeat me! I fight for good! We win in every story!
There are enemies in your dungeon. The heroes strengthened Yaina Overproud's spell and slowly pushed Crowley back.
Uh-oh.
very good. That adds some new momentum. Time to die, Yaina Overproud!
Crowley's fabulous skill, however, stood ready to be unleashed upon the abominable evil signal.
Give up, Talia. Good will always triumph.
Oh, like hell. Good is going down. I'm gonna tear your heart out and use it as a bath sponge.
Crowley had reached the gates of Dalaran. The energies raging around him melted through the defenses like a hot knife through butter. However, instead of demoralizing the defenders, that seemed to motivate them instead.
Exactly. Right, ladies and gentlemen, time to take out the garbage. Destroy the evil. For the Moonstone! For Dolaran!
Man the defenses!
It's payday.
Excellent, thank you, Crowley. Take that, Yaina!
Crowley was forced back. The absolute evil had to send its creatures to support him. Crowley, go on! Take the worthless magician out! The pit fiend had reached Yaina Overproud. He tore through the walls as if they were paper, and then they met. Lightning bolts lashed through the electrified air. An epic battle began.
Your days are numbered, villainous pit fiend. In the name of Dolaran, I will punish you. But not here.
What the? A teleportation spell? What a bitch! Come on, after her! She can't be far!
Daughter, cease your villainous deeds! Grimly's death. I forgive you for that. But look inside yourself and return to the light!
Him again? Look! Go watch that cartoon movie about ice and snow and listen to the song Let It Go very, very closely.
I don't have time for that! Come on! We have to find Crowley and kill Yaina and lay waste to Dolaran, not necessarily in that order.
The end of Yaina Overprime. The storming of Dalaran. Now that the leprous evil had won the Pit Fiend